crowds have gathered here in their numbers, and it's no surprise why. The king of clay, world number 5 and former number 1, Rafael Nadal, is taken to the courts again some swings and some serves. From Flushing Meadows at the US Open, I'm Justin Marble of Nation News.